hate, fun, and many more. Life has two sections, as you all have known. There are good time and difficult time, and difficult time is always a learning time. So we should learn something from a difficult time. Everyone enjoys their good time. I also enjoy it. But in difficult time, I learn how to survive with it, as it is said that only a good surfer can surf with tough waves of sea. So I remember these lines and I learned something from my difficult time. And now I'm going to share something, me, an incident which has happened to me. Now I'm 17 years old, and when I was 16, I suffered from dengue fever and I completely lost my willingness towards my life. I feel very weak and I thought that I can't do anything. I can't, really. And then suddenly an angel came to my life, and which is my mom. She's everything to me. She is my angel. She is my friend. She is my everything. She told me that don't feel very sad. And if you want to do anything, you will definitely achieve with the help of your willpower. And then I decide that, and she encouraged me about being independent, and also she told me that I should learn English language. Then I decided that I will be a good speaker of English language, not immediately, but definitely I will be. So today I am here, that's the reason. And I remember the quotation of PM Nehru that he said, think positive and positive things will be happening to us. I started following him, and my all problems change into positive things, and all my problems change into my good time. So my next topic is about English, as you all said that English is very important, and not even all country, but in India, English is the second largest language which is official in offices. Most of the Hindi language all official by doing in English language. So, and I want that my parents will proud on me. So I want to give them, not only my parents, but all of them, including my friends, my teachers, my beloved, all of them. I would like to give them memories of pride, being proud of my parents, being proud of my teachers, my nation, and every other living being. So that they will be proud to be a part of me and my success. What I am today, just because of them, because of my mother. And thank you very much.